Yo people of Fine Tea, I am Mark and I'm here today with Rise of Industry. So, in the last episode, we were expanding our city quite some stuff. And what we have now is a preservation factory, which gives us bags of chips, which then will give us more profit. And that is what I was doing the last episode, was making a potato field, an orchard, a food factory, for it to for the orchard to make olive oil, whilst also having a next to an air purifier and a water siphon over here, I guess. Yeah, and we also have another lumberyard over here, which is in turn making or making it to the paper mill, making sheets of or paper rolls, I could say. With another air purifier, and that all goes to this factory, which is now making bags of chips, or well, is going to make it. So I'm going to see what we will research today. Hops. What can we do with hops? I mean, beer or something? I don't know. Livestock. Okay. What if... Well, there's still a lot of things that we can research. That's for sure. Cooked vegetables, chicken dinner. Jeez, there's a lot of things. And I mean, I'm just... around light and heavy industry, not even going to the car prototypes. That will cost us a lot. Oh yeah, we need the liquor for the beer. Okay, that's good. But okay, what was I going to do? Carpentry. I wanted to do something with this, and then paper mill. No. It has something. Ah, where is it? I can't find it. Right here. Copper tubing. Copper wires. Let's just research that whilst we are... Okay, die, no. Do not have that. Okay, do we have copper? Yeah, we do. Okay, that's good. Okay. So, we will start making a copper mine. Which will then... produces some copper. Boom. Boom. Okay, so those don't need a road. Okay, so this copper mine just goes straight to the nearest warehouse. From there on out, we will see where we have the copper wire, what we can do with it. R&D. Oh, that's the research. Okay. Storage is full. All of the storage is full, which is good, I could say. Production alert. I know. We have a lot of planks. Is that because we are making just one wooden barrel or something? This one is okay, so we are making wooden barrels, but they're not making very quick. Well, we could also get another warehouse, but we don't need it so yet. Lumber yard. Isn't that this? Yeah, that is this. That huh, is that the same thing? We could also start with Fishing. I mean, if there is fish. I mean, I can't see it or something. So there might be fish around. Oh, they are located. So we need a body of or a school of fish. And I do not think that in the winter there are. Because we do have oil. Jeez, this is polluted as hell. My god. Oh, that's weird. Okay. A sand collector? What can we do with that? Yeah, just giving us sand. Okay. Well, there's not a whole lot that I can do right now. But how much copper do we have? 6. Okay. So I guess I will do more in the next episode. Hey, what is this? Oh, it's just a little speck. Okay. Nothing to worry about. But I guess I will expand our copper industry in the next episode. And maybe do some other stuff. Maybe make some more challenges and stuff. So I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.